Comparative anatomy is the study of similarities and differences in the anatomy of different species. It is closely related to evolutionary biology and phylogeny. The science began in the classical era, continuing in early modern times with work by Pierre Billon, who noted the similarities of the skeletons of birds and humans. Comparative anatomy has provided evidence of common descent and has assisted in the classification of animals.